My name is Ethan Banga. Came to Namibia, visit my sister, and I decided to stay. And I was renting a room in a 3x3 square roomed house. That is my husband, my 8 children, which is 4 was mine. The other 4 was for my 2 deceased sisters. And because I was trying to have an extra income by doing hairdressing, so my clients, they saw the situation where I was. And then they said, but why can't you join? That time it was Samstan, not even Federation. And then they told me that so Samstan is building houses for the people because I was really homeless. Unfortunately, I didn't have a clear picture how to save your money. We only went to the office of Samstan and go and save our money and individual. But through the learning from each other, from other countries, South Africans, what country it is, CSDI, is whereby we learn to do a formal saving that the community will take care of their own money. And I've got a house now. This is because of the savings group. People, they didn't even believe that women can build a house, but we did it ourselves as women. Even the communities, I am there now to make sure those who are suffering like me, the days before, let them join and be a part of the movement.